The year I was born, Maria Goretti was made a saint. A little Italian girl, just like me. The nuns explained that she was made a saint because instead of letting a man rape her, she allowed him to stab her 57 times, killing her. The nuns said she should be our role model. When I was raped, part of me felt guilty for not allowing myself to be killed. Being raped changes you forever. The thing that people who haven't been raped don't understand is that it alters your perception of yourself. Try telling people you've been raped more than once and watch them reevaluate you in front of your eyes. The idea that you can protect yourself is absurd. Protection implies that someone else is doing it, that someone else is looking out for you. The best you can do when you are alone is to defend yourself. Defense and protection are two entirely different things.